course, rules of fairness have to be enforced, because what other safeguard do we have besides the press? And